Well, I can't believe that I went 9 years thinking that I would figure out my own healing to Morgellons disease, which is Lyme disease plus, and was doing so poorly in healing myself. And I couldn't focus enough to do my own research, and I was too poor to hire a naturopath or get blood tests or anything. So I just went without healing. And now that I got my inheritance and was able to buy a house and had to do 2 years worth of fixing up, I finally got around to finding a Lyme specialist, going to one and starting on an herbal protocol. And I am doing so much better. I can't believe it. And I am so mad at myself for waiting 9 years before getting the help I needed. Anyway, I'm feeling tons better. I am, instead of having to call to have my plants watered outside regularly, now I can do it myself. I am getting my dishes washed daily, and I'm cooking for myself or preparing food daily instead of eating food out of cans because I don't have the energy to do anything. I'm actually able to take a shower daily. I didn't used to have the energy. I would think of the effort of climbing in and trying to do this, and I was just like, oh, I can't do that. And that's over. I feel great. I've even gotten to work on some projects that I've been wanting to do for years. So anyway, I'm feeling a whole lot better. Thanks to those of you who have asked. And I hope to start sharing more good stuff with you soon.